Hey guys, what's going on? It's Mick here with Fruits and Flies. Second week in a row with that, my little intro video thing that RJ made. And the video's gonna be unedited too, for the same reason, but because for some reason my editing program on my computer's not working again, so I just directly upload from my phone. So that's what we're gonna go with. And so this week is random week, and I just got back from the store. I was trying to find a college shirt to wear to work. That didn't happen, so I have to wear my work uniform. It's not that bad, but, you know, jeans and a t-shirt would have been better. But, I'm about to go to work here in about an hour and 15 minutes or so. To be there at 5:30, so I'm just doing this quick video just before because it's random week, and as you found out last week, I don't come up with random topics very well, so this video is not going to be very good either. And then next week, we have topics again, so it should be better then. I'm just laying in bed doing this because I'm too lazy to get up and do it, so it's going to be a weird angle. Okay, so we just ended the fourth week of school, I guess. Or, no, not I guess, we did. And there's, like, a couple more weeks, but, like, a month and a half till Thanksgiving. I'm ready for that already because I want to be home for a week and eat and watch football and sleep and other Thanksgiving things. What else do I have to talk about? I don't really have anything to talk about. Just because I'm not really thinking of anything at the moment. So I guess that's it. You guys have a good day. Keep smiling, like Alex says, because that's great to do. So you guys have a good one. Sorry for the crappy video, second week in a row. It'll get better next week, I promise. Love you guys. Have a good one.